A Monday night raid on an Indiana apartment turned up, and Adrian turned up money and relatively small amounts of drugs, according to WLEN. The Region of Irish Hills Narcotics Office executed a search warrant at the Maple Village Apartments, seizing 7 grams of fentanyl, 5 grams of heroin, and $3,300. Charges are pending against several suspects, though one was booked on an outstanding warrant from Detroit.